The time has come to lay the subfloor around the engine cover and the steps. Yesterday, I used my multi-tool to really fine-tune the pink board around the steps. I used that as my template to cut the OSB board today and glued everything down.